pen name, John le Carré, and my fictional character, Mr. George Smiley, were born on the same day in 1958, on the same first page of the same novel.
They are agents of an international conspiracy.
Of the secret world I once knew, I've tried to make a theatre for the larger worlds we inhabit.